Welcome to our channel NKC Insight. Today we celebrate the one of the most majestic species in the earth, World Lion Day. The day raises the conservation and awareness of the lion. Also, the aim of the day is to be supporting these majestic animals and protecting them for future generations. In 2013, co-founders Derek and Beverly Joubert of Big Cat Initiative and National Geographic began a partnership to found World Lion Day. The lion is the second largest cat species in the world. Currently, wild lions are found in large parts of sub-Saharan Africa and India. There are the two main types of lions were thought to be African lions and Asian lions. Earlier, lions lived in southern Europe, Africa, and parts of Asia. Today, however, they are confined mainly to the game reserves of Africa. Lions are live in groups of 10 or 15 animals, which are called prides, though there is one population of solitary lions. Lions go for food, mostly from dusk to dawn. Female lions hunt between 85 to 90% of food, while male lions patrol the territory and protect pride. Lions can live on average 12 years and up to 16 years. Some cases will live up to 25 years in captivity. Lions can go up to 4 days without drinking water, but they need to eat every day. Lions are snoozing with one eye open. It actually sleeps for 20 hours a day. Lions mostly live on grasslands and tropical region. Sometimes they inhabit forest, shrubland and desert. They do not live in the jungle. The IUCN report a continuing decline of mature lions. As a result, our next generation will not even have the opportunity to see these animals in the wild. 100 years ago there were over 1 million lions. Today it is estimated that there are between 20,000 or 35,000 lions on this planet and fewer than 2,000 lions left in the wild in Kenya. The International Union for the Conservation of Nature (IUCN) estimates that fewer than 25,000 lions remain in Africa. According to Big Cat Conservation Charity, in past century numbers of wild lions living on the African continent has dropped from 200,000 to 20,000. Based on the long-term survival, African continent increasing the total population of lions, about 50% over the next 15 years to at least 30,000 lions. Lions are helping to control the herbivore population. If the herbivore population is not regulated, it causes to reduce biodiversity. As human population increases, the lion's habitat is more threatened. A human-wildlife conflicts increase. The four major human-based threats are faced by the lions, being habitat loss, trophy hunting, poaching and human-lion conflict. Another recent threat is lion bone trade. Recently the South African government made the controversial decision to allow the export of 800 skeletons of lions. Many organizations are focusing on lion conservation and are concentrating on tackling it in effective and targeted ways. Thanks for watching this video. Follow us in Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter by clicking the below link mentioned in the description of our channel. Also subscribe our channel for more videos.